You're watching a segment of The Splash, Greater West Bloomfield's news magazine show.
Halloween is steadily approaching. As chances for candy earnings increase, one risk you don't want to increase is costume-related injuries to your eyes. Dr. Amanda Salter joined the Oakland County Megacast to give great eye safety tips for children and adults dressing up this Halloween.
The best thing to do is see your eye doctor and get a prescription contact lens, whether it be a regular contact lens or a colored or a costume lens.
Dr. Salter explains that you can get prescribed contact lenses to replace any non-prescription lenses that enhance your costume.
That way it's fitted to your eye and you learn how to properly care for it and, you know, keep it clean. And usually for the costume contact lenses, you want to limit the wear to about 4 or 5 hours because they're not quite as breathable.
Remember to keep track of time when using contact lenses. Overuse can cause dryness and damage. If that's not an option, there's still precautions you can take to keep your peepers safe. According to Dr. Salter, if you use any accessory that makes contact with your eyelid, you should regularly wash your lids to prevent damage and fatigue. Ask your doctor what over-the-counter cleaners you can use to keep your lids in tip-top shape.
If you feel that you've gotten a piece of glitter or anything in your eye, it's always a good idea to flush your eye out, and you can do that either with water from the sink, or they do make an eye wash that you can get over-the-counter at the drugstore.
Washing your eyes regularly is always a safe bet to keep them from harm. But what about other non-facial accessories, like props or weapons?
So many of these are actually sharp, even though they're plastic, and that can be a harmful issue if you were to fall on your travels while you're trick-or-treating.
Switching to softer materials for your costume can boost your suit from hazardous to terrifyingly safe. If you feel you may have suffered some damage to your eye, consult your eye doctor for proper examination. Nothing is scarier on Halloween than a damaged eyeball. Reporting for The Splash, I'm Calvin Brown.
Thanks for watching this segment of The Splash. To watch the entire show or other segments, catch us on Comcast Channel 15 and AT&T Channel 99. Or look us up online at thesplash.tv and listen to us every week on 89.3 WBLD, the all-new Lakes FM.